I love these guys that are doing the tour right now. I mean, that's really serving the community well. That's pretty incredible to watch. Obviously, you've been kind of close to that as well. Any thoughts or promotion of that tour or encouragement to anybody around that?
Well, so yeah, the encouragement that I would give is because Alan and Patrick, Abit Hex and Crypto Sparbu, Hex Lion, they've been traveling around a lot of the states, and not every single state they're going to be able to make. But I would just encourage people that, hey, you know, if you haven't been to one of those workshops that they have, and if they're in your area, I mean, you know, go give it a visit, because once again, the experiences online and watching the streams are just so much more different than meeting the people face to face. And it was really cool. So, like I said, I live here in Bellevue, and then in Seattle is where the workshop was, like a 10-minute walk away from the girlfriend's place, which was really cool. But just the meeting the people, I'd also met a lot of new Hexicans that I didn't know were in my area. And so that was cool, you know, meeting people, growing relationships, and then just sharing something in common while spending good time with people that you care about. Because at the end of the day, I'd never really had a community growing up. Yeah. And even I played football with my brothers, and that was their community, but I just never really related. So the Hex itself and crypto itself was like, hey, this is like-minded people, you know, freedom-minded and security-minded and stuff like this that I could really get behind.